In the Cerrado region in Brazil, coffee is harvested by large tractors every year. Maturation of coffee generally occurs 210 to 220 days after bloom. In Brazil, this means that generally speaking, harvesting can commence from the end of May onwards. The level of maturity changes with each variety of coffee. Ideally, a coffee tree should carry no more than 5% of green cherries. When it reaches that stage, harvesting can commence. The harvesting process takes about 90 days. With a velocity of 1.2 kilometers per hour, the enormous machines can harvest 475 hectares over a period of 90 working days. A harvesting machine needs to harvest for 5 hours to collect the equivalent of 60 bags of coffee. Half a hectare can be harvested in 1 hour. These harvesting machines are almost 5 meters tall and wide. The best time of day to harvest is from 8 a.m. until 8 p.m. After 8 p.m., with the temperature dropping, it becomes harder to pluck the beans from the branches. The cutting system used for harvesting consists of 1,500 fiberglass rods that vibrate whilst rotating. Depending on the size of the plant, the machine will use one of the 3 different sized rods available. The machine vibrates approximately 750 to 1,000 times per minute. The more it vibrates, the more the plant will be defoliated. Using these sophisticated machines, the plants can be harvested in different stages. For instance, one can start with the top layer of the plant and then recommence the process after 35 to 45 days. Alternatively, a combination of high and low speed vibration can be used to remove the ripest cherries only. In this flatter, drier region of Brazil, farmers rarely encounter major obstacles. Cold weather conditions combined with low humidity levels are a possible cause for concern. The farmers themselves are protected from the weather in their weather and insect-proof driver's cabin. Although mechanical harvesting may not seem to be a very ecological option, farmers within the region demonstrate great care for sustainable harvesting.
Por isso que é muito importante a sustentabilidade. Sustentabilidade no conceito geral, e não apenas numa pequena preservação, mas preservando o todo de onde nós vamos estar trabalhando. Homem, ambiente, máquinas, natureza, tudo integrado.